Here's a 2015 F550 two-wheel drive with a stake bed. It's XL trim, diesel. We sold this truck a few years ago and it did not have these sides on it, the removable sides. So they're all pretty new. The customer, local feed store, bought it, put the sides on it, and just recently they quit offering delivery and they sold it back to us. We just painted the bed, the bed frame, I guess you call it. We used Rust-Oleum primer and then sprayed Tough Coat bed liner over top. We have two keys, remote entry, We have a tuner to go along with the deleted exhaust. We have receipts for that. That was all done January of this year. Batteries were installed May of this year. Air conditioning is very cold.
Do it, right?
Radio works well.
What are you doing? I said I'm home.
Show's 95 degrees. I don't think it's quite 95, but it's probably close to 90. Let's take it for a quick drive. runs and drives straight, shifts smooth, good power. Rides like an F-550. Mile an hour, nice and smooth, nice and straight.